Hundreds of people were in line long before the sun rose this morning as Alabama Department of Public Health opened their mass vaccination clinic at OWA in Foley. The goal is to vaccinate 1,000 folks per day. Our Baldwin County reporter Ashley Nyans was there this morning as gates opened at that clinic.
Before gates opened at 9 this morning, all 520 acres of OWA were surrounded by cars as far as the eye could see. This is Alabama Department of Public Health's first clinic at this location, moving from Daphne Civic Center to downtown OWA in Foley this week. A bigger site further south means reaching many more people.
We decided to get up real early and come here and get the shot here today. We just live right over on County Road 12, so we didn't have a long way to go. I heard it was a nightmare there. I really did hear that it was really bad. So I'm hoping that we get the cut, you know, make the cut and get it over with.
Foley police were able to contain cars in line to parking lots and entrance ways into the park, avoiding backups in traffic like last week on the Eastern Shore. The clinic at OWA is drive-through only. All you have to do is get in line, wait your turn, fill out paperwork in your vehicle, and they'll give you your shot at your car window. The clinic is first come, first served. People I talked to were ready to wait, expecting long lines.
We got coffee, we got a little snack, we come prepared.
The clinic is hoping to vaccinate 1,000 people per day today and Thursday. Reporting in Foley, Ashlyn Irons, Fox 10 News.